The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Peyton Royce and Billy Kay, the IIconics.
The tag division has been extremely competitive as of late. Every duo looking to show why they run things around here.
They're here.
And their opponents, the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, the Superstar, Madison Fuller, and Mandy Rose.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
This Falls Count Anywhere match is now underway, and you wonder what these superstars might have in mind for this match.
I'm sure they can dream up plenty of dangerous locations they'd like to take this match to. For all we know, this fight could end in the next town over.
Slam!
Now, trampling the opposition.
Not done yet.
Again!
How about one more?
Trifecta!
For good measure. This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Royce desperately looking for a solution.
Piper is pinned!
Looking bad for her here. Damaging blow.
Spinebuster. Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
I know what's coming next. Here it is!
Piper's pit!
She has to figure something out for this.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
Devastating elbow.
Flat out power.
Wow!
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly!
Slam!
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Royce desperately looking for a solution.
A powerful suplex toss.
Whoa.
Here we go. The Explorer.
Just another insane display of power.
In under the ropes. Spinebuster. And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Yeah, she's riding roughshod over her.
Oh, trifecta.
For good measure.
Look at this raw power.
Sit up, powerbomb.
Down to Otis.
And a double axe handle smash.
Oh, man.
And that could be it. That might be the last punishment she can absorb.
Her body can only take so much before we see a full collapse.
Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Royce desperately looking for a solution.
And misses on the springboard.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine. Springboard. Phoenix splash.
You gotta be kidding me.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, my God.
I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
Royce with a counter.
Peyton might be waking up.
Peyton finding some new adrenaline.
Back suplex.
Oh, a spear. Uh-oh, mandible claw.
Didn't expect to see that.
Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
Got intercepted. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Oh! Peyton Royce getting worked on right now.
Royce desperately looking for a solution.
She's sliding back into the ring. Back into the action.
Down to Otis. And a double axe handle smash.
Caught with a clothesline.
Knew what was coming there.
Could be a good chance for her to get some distance.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Tossed into the corner.
Great way to break your opponent's arm. takeover, slowing down the pace.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Fisherman suplex.
Incredible.
Look at this. Incredible.
The tight-lift German suplex.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash.
Big clothesline.
Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Royce desperately looking for a solution.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Look at this.
Oh,
beautiful inverted Phoenix splash.
Yikes.
Peyton got intercepted. And now she's bringing an overwhelming offense.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
On the top. Double axe handle. Up to the top rope now.
Look at this.
Under the rope she goes.
Look at this superhuman power.
Peyton is being carefully measured now.
What a whirling spear.
Peyton's out of it.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants...
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Tap, tap, tap. It's over.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Royce desperately looking for a solution.
One step ahead of Royce there.
Oh, what a spear!
Oh, my God. What assault!
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
To the midsection. Here we go.
Watch out! Corkscrew ass kick! Wow!
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
This is a very powerful...
Oh, man, what a power bomb! Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Hurling your own body like that is insane. Set up on the table. What's next?
Whatever it is, it's not going to be good.
Not.
Here it comes, Corey.
Here we go. Boom! Keith Shasta.
Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Oh, this can't be how Peyton envisioned her night going.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
All right. Sliding back in.
Look at this. Incredible. Whoa. German suplex.
Oh, stomping away.
She's pushed into the corner.
Nasty drop.
And now she's demonstrated her hold.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Now we see Billy Kay, hard ride to the outside. Look at this, she releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no? Ooh, sharp elbow.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Can Mandy close things out?
Devastating kick. She goes under the ropes and back into the ring. Attacks from the arsenal of Rose.
Yeah, Rose is holding nothing back.
Mandy keeps her at bay. Oh, man, what a kick.
Focused attack on the leg.
Bang! Well-placed kick.
From the middle rope.
To the gut. The setup.
Up and
face first.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam. Looking wobbly in the corner.
She got launched. And Royce with a counter.
Yeah, she's able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will she also gain command of this match?
textbook scoop slam.
Attacks from the arsenal of Rose.
Unmatched skill from Mandy Rose.
Oh, boom!
Oh, she counters right back on Billy Kay. Sliding back into the action. Bash right into the post on the outside.
Decision. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Now, what's this gonna be?
Oh, it's a girl.
Billy Kay gets out of there.
Look at this superhuman power.
Oh, man, what a powerbomb.
Looking for...
Oh, man, forget the count. She's got more punishment in mind.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. She gets the tag.
She makes her way back in under the ropes.
She makes the tag.
She is unleashed.
Up top they go. Down Russian leg sweep.
Beautiful athleticism. Both arms trapped. This will not end well.
This is not gonna be good.
Relentless.
We're gonna see it way up there.
There it is.
Outsider's edge.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Question her, Cole, but
she wants it one more time.
What a going spear.
She's closing the book on this one.
Two.
The Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Here are your winners, the Superstar, Madison Fuller, and Mandy Rose.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Maybe a little hyperbolic, but these two performed like they're born to be a tag team. If they stay together, watch out.